Hello everybody, today is 29th of September, World Heart Day. The American Heart Association and the American Federation of Heart has taken initiative to create awareness among people to prevent cardiovascular diseases. So prevention of cardiovascular diseases is very, very important for all of us. So how do we prevent cardiovascular disease is to make sure that you don't have your blood pressure, glucose, you're not obese, and you should have a lot of fruits and vegetables in your food, and regular exercise is the best way to prevent cardiovascular disease. Who are at risk of developing cardiovascular disease is diabetes for a long time, hypertension, dyslipidemia, being bad cholesterol is being higher, and who are obese, the BMI is more than 28 or 30. So, and smoker is also at very risk of developing cardiovascular diseases. So if somebody is at diabetes or hypertension, dyslipidemic or obese, please go to a doctor. Make sure that your blood pressure or sugar or cholesterol is within the normal range. And how do we prevent a cardiovascular disease is by changing your lifestyle. Diet and exercise is the two major things that all of us needs to adapt in order to prevent a cardiovascular diseases. So from the diet perspective, I would suggest people to have a lot of high protein diet and low fiber diet, low carbohydrate, low fat diet, and have a lot of fruits and vegetables, which will really help you in order to prevent a cardiovascular disease. Avoiding alcohol and smoking, tobacco, stress-free life will also help you in preventing cardiovascular disease.